What's up?
Yo.
Alright, let's go. Let's put your stuff in the car.
It's been too long, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
I put my bag in there, peasant.
Here.
I'll film you going for the work.
Yeah.
You're not even put the. You're not even put this down, bro.
It's actually slow.
Alright, we're good.
Chill, bro. It's fine.
Yo, what is up, guys? I'm back with another video. In today's video, we're going to Braiden's house.
Ow.
Yo. Dude, where have you been?
Yo, I've been in this crazy place called Germany. Funniest part is my girlfriend's Jewish.
Oh, shit.
Did you sleep at all on the plane?
No.
Dude, what do you do in Germany?
I would be like pulling it on or staying up till like 2. I'm going to bed like 8.
Dude, he's retarded now. What the hell? Bro, no.
I took pre-calc. Bro, my calculus teacher died. First hop.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I got a 10.
Yo, no, don't touch the lamp. Don't touch the lamp. No.
Yo, we gotta get that.
Oh my god.
Bro.
Dude, you messed up.
Snapchat.
Alright, well, there's a smudge on the lens, but we went to Chick-fil-A.
First meal in Maryland. For after 2 years.
Yeah, first meal at Chick-fil-A. They don't got Chick-fil-A in Germany.
No, they don't. Bro, this shit is so good.
Yeah, and I have shit on my lens, too.
You're welcome.
We totaled it.
I'm listening.
Oh, God. I got that on video.
This looks a little bit homosexual.
Anyways, we should go to Walmart and just start screaming randomly.
No, bomb. We're going to Walmart after this. And
dude, your fingers are green.
We're going to Walmart after this, and we're gonna get cream soda Dr. Peppers.
Oh, give me that pickle. Fresh.
Take it. Get us on video. Here. I got that.
Since when do they have strawberries and cream?
The strawberry ones are okay.
The strawberries and cream?
Uh-huh. Are you gonna get it or are you just gonna edge it? Dude, hold up. My lens is like way too like milky. I don't even know. We got cream soda Dr. Peppers because those are the best ones. And okay, you're going that way. It's fine. I'll just go this way.
Acne on my face. It's gonna be gone just because I had these.
Dude, these are like acne block. Like, you know, puberty blockers? These are like
acne blockers.
Yeah.
They literally, I'm gonna clear up now because of this.
Oh. Alright, we have a problem.
Oh. The height is, like
we're here. Donovan's here. This is gonna be something special.
Yo, look at this shiny new ball we just got at Walmart.
The brothers are gonna be
off camera.
What the? You have a GoPro?
Hell yeah. Dude, off camera. Off camera, got this at Walmart, $4. Oh, hell yeah.
It's like I can't believe you can actually make physical contact with him.
Zack's never met Donovan.
I've only heard legends.
That's good. A pro athlete should always hit their protein intake for the day. And
one egg.
It just so happens today is Donovan's first day in an American gym in 2 years. Pan the camera. First day at the gym, and you already know we're gonna hit a max bench press with Donovan. So starting off, we're going at like 10 o'clock with Zack. So yeah, we're just making breakfast right now. I'm gonna scramble like a dozen eggs and we're just gonna split them because I eat a lot of eggs anyway. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Can you count?
8.
Oh,
that was not a good crack. Zoom in on that. That is not a good crack. Also, we're gonna go hoop today after we work out, and Donovan's got his fit on. That fit goes hard. I'm not even gonna lie. That shit is tough, especially for hooping. What will the brothers think? Little does Donovan know, we're actually LA Fitness superstars, so we walk in there. Everybody knows our name.
They quake in their boots.
Yeah, so when they see this guy, they're gonna be like,
they're gonna know business.
Hell yeah.
Come here, Sophia.
Throwback to when I beat Donovan in one. Actually, I don't even know. The order of this video is kind of off. I kind of messed everything up on purpose because I thought it'd be funny. So I don't think you guys have even seen that. I guess y'all can see me beat Donovan in one now.
Sorry, recording, we're good.
Yo,
No fisheye lens this time?
No, hold on.
Can we get a pregame it?
We gonna win this shit. We gonna win this.
There's the uncanny looking Donovan I know. And
me and Donovan are 1v1ing because this guy's been talking a lot of shit from Germany. So, yeah.
And this is the guy who they say is gonna...
Alright, let me shoot for ball, ready?
Even though I shoot second, even if he misses first.
Okay, right, well now Donovan...
Alright.
Donovan gets a rebuttal.
Dude, this guy's gotta make it now. There's no way he makes it.
I haven't seen him make one all day, so...
Brother, what?
Once. The brothers get the ball first all times, but when they're both brothers, the rule is you gotta shoot for it back to back, and you know.
Okay, yeah, right.
All right, let's go.
Playing to 11. There's no, hold on. Playing to 11. There's like no 3-point line.
I'll decide what the three is because I'll have it on.
6. Are you ready to play?
3.5.
I'll commentate. All right, check up.
Oh, Braiden with the dribble. Oh, boy.
Free shot.
Hell no. I gotta take the free shot.
Giving him a shot.
I gotta take the free shot.
Donovan's giving him a shot. Misses. Donald the ball. Awkward. Alright. So what are we gonna do? Playing to 11 here. A little clumsy with the ball. He's from Germany, but he got it. Oh, that's triple rim. That's double rim bullshit. As brothers would say. Braiden taking it to the left. Shoots past Donovan and makes a layup. First point.
Guys, I'm tired. I guess I'll screw this crazy.
Oh, close. Braiden gets it, keeps it in. Putting hands on. Oh, whoa, where did you learn that? Oh, he definitely, that's in his bag, 100%. Braiden, you have no handles. Oh, that's just unlucky. No way. Yeah, that's not about it. Oh, blow by. Brother makes a layup. Two, that's back-to-back layups, man. I don't know what's going on here.
Free shot right there, little bro.
Almost.
That's Zack Borelli defense. Puts it up.
That's double rim bullshit. Oh, gets his own board. Misses again. Out on Donovan.
We're not calling fouls, right?
There's no fouls, buddy.
Braiden finally has a matchup that's the same height as him. Oh my god! And he misses the layup.
We got clear steals, right?
Yeah, sure. That's a nice excuse for missing the layup, but sure. Braiden trying to... Whoa! 3-0! 4-0. Try to do it between Braiden's legs. That you're not me, bro. No way. Braiden is dripping with sweat, by the way. That's 6-0. This is getting embarrassing.
Hey, I'm jet lagged, all right?
Getting
I got an excuse.
No way.
Bro, what is he?
No way.
Larry Bird-esque shot, hold up.
A little two-pointer action.
Wow.
Oh, got you.
I wouldn't have just let that go out. Me personally, I take a different approach.
8-0. Hey, that's foul. 100%. It's 8-0. How do you feel?
Alright, you get ball. Hey, that was a foul. You get ball, though. That's fine.
Hey, shoot. Dang, we're getting pity fouls.
Actually, no, yeah. Shoot for it.
Shoot for it.
Brothers always get her.
No, what?
Donovan.
Dude, that doesn't count towards your game points, though. Oh, shit.
It was just for the ball. No way. He wouldn't.
Free shot.
You made the last one.
Let's go.
He's hot.
I might be in trouble.
He's hot. 9-2. Whoa. What a move. 10-2.
Free shot right there.
Wait, if I make it, I win, right?
Yeah. So, yeah, you can make anything you want.
Free shot right from there. Right here?
Right there. Free shot.
Braiden
wins. He's been a bum since 86.
All right.
Hold on, let me see.
So I got my ass whooped, but that was because of jet lag and also, you know, wasn't fully fair. So we're going to have a rematch where it's more fair. We're going to do a best, like, 2 out of 3 games. So if I win the next one, we're going to have one more after that. But yeah.
Ow!
Look, I got a Sunny D. I got a Sunny D rise from Dix yesterday. Donovan's first day in the gym.
And then me absolutely cook y'all on. Cook y'all on.
I like that. What? There you go, Donovan, right there.
Am I getting rain?
Yeah. Or what do you want? You get anything. You're buying it, I don't care.
What flavor? I'm trying to get a ghost.
You trying to get a ghost?
What do they got down here? Like the
shout out to Bang.
Bro, these coins feel fake.
They literally feel like.
But what is on the back here, bro?
Get a close up of me opening it.
They good?
I don't know, I can't really taste right now. I brushed my teeth before we left.
Fuck you.
I'll find Kyle while you do that. Okay.
Is it gay? Is this gay? Like, I feel like it's gay.
Mother, why'd you put your mouth on it? You piece of shit! I thought you... I hate this guy.
Wait, Donovan spreads a virus.
Oh,
it's on there.
Wait, all right, we're gonna call Kyle.
She was bilingual, and she wasn't single. I put my dick inside the Pringles.
Hey, sir.
That's fire.
Nah, I try to make it a thing to drink honey before I work out, because it's like simple carb. Give you a better workout. So that's what Donovan's gonna do. Pass the torch to Donovan. Let's see. Get at least a tablespoon. Should be good.
That's a lot.
And if you want, you can borrow my water and you can wash it down.
Yeah.
Oh, you got one. Okay. All right. Nope. You're next.
I don't drink.
Yeah, that. You're next.
I don't drink that.
This is so bad.
I hate this guy. No! Stop it. This isn't you.
Before we go in the gym, I forgot. It's a tradition. You have to do it. This is what I do instead of making YouTube videos. I go to the gym and I leave honey on the top of my car like that. Because if you leave it in the car and the car gets hot, it
turns to liquidy.
It's going to become liquidy and it's going to be all nasty. So
we
I just put it in there.
Used to put it right here. Nature
yeah.
took its course.
One time I put it right there on the ground and I come back and there's a million ants, bro. But anyway, we're at LA Fitness. We like to park. We park all the way in the back because look at the view. It's like beautiful. Max bench press. Are you ready?
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah. He's sipping on a ghost. All right. We have Donovan in the gym. Oh yeah. Okay, don't do that.
He's throwing it.
Hey, buddy, you have to do 10. What are you doing?
Oh my god. Easy light work. Should be
Mark.
Hey, you wanna be in the video?
Oh man.
You wanna be in the video again?
Yeah. Put me in the video.
Hey, you got that?
Just this?
Yeah, you got that. You got that. Max out.
I got it. Yeah, I need a lift off.
You need a lift off? Donovan, give him a lift off, Donovan.
This is a crazy collab. This is a crazy collab.
Yo, help.
Yo, help him.
Just dies.
This is our friend from Germany.
Yeah, he's from Germany. Yeah, he's coming to hoop. He's coming to hoop.
He's coming to hoop with us?
Yep.
You can hoop?
Yep.
Yeah, he's
like,
good.
You got the tropical island shirt?
Bro, he's good,
that
yeah.
It's tough. Where you order that from?
My grandmother got it from me.
For real, that's fucking hard, bro.
All right, bro. I'll see you.
Yes, sir.
See you in the court.
Yes, sir.
Hey, we'll be in there. Hey, we'll be, you know how we are. We'll be in there and we're done. Oh, wait, you don't have to record.
You don't have to record.
That's fine.
You don't have to record.
By all means.
Okay, all right.
It's my pleasure.
Dude, he dead ass like actually like fucked with the fit though. I'm not even gonna lie.
I'm telling you, gas.
Head to toe, bro. The fit is fire. Oh, Donovan is about to hit a max.
Do we put clips on?
No, you're good. We do 10 of everything until we get close to our max.
We're getting close to our max. My max is like 115.
Well, this is like 60 pounds.
Yeah,
so. Oh yeah. I like that. Okay.
Look. And teach Donovan how to leg drive. Ready? Say I'm lifting it. What?
Oh yeah.
Can you just tense
down again, dude?
It's more of like a decline, if anything.
Well, I don't know if you do it right, but the way I do it, it really hurts your lower back. So, just get ready for that.
Yeah, no, I've done leg. I had to do. Remember, I did leg drive when I did hit my max.
I ripped ass. Do you smell it? Nice. All right. Yeah. No, this is technically Donovan's max right here. It's 115. Yo,
All right, bro, you're hitting a plate. You can definitely do that. Yeah, no, there was no leg drive. You literally just lifted that up. Nah, for the people that don't know, Donovan literally does not work out. Well, he worked out at one point. Like, yeah, well, when was it? This fall? He worked out. He had a little workout phase. He worked out for a little bit. And then ever since he hit a plate, he just has not worked out since. So it's been a little while.
It's like, even though I used to be able to like do 115 like that and do like 5 reps in a row, but then as soon as I'd grab a plate, I couldn't do it.
And so it's like,
let's see how I can do on this one.
You gotta push, Donovan. You just gave up. Donovan, you literally just gave up. Just push, even if you can't think it. Push. Braiden.
This is not good.
Bruh.
We're gonna be getting you to bench this by the end of your stay here.
We're gonna come back for you. Me and Zack are gonna, oh God, we're gonna hit a max. Oh God. 185.
Doesn't count.
195.
You think 205?
200 is my max, but I'm not sure how 205 feels, but we can try it. 205. You're getting oddly close to this. It's kind of scary.
Push. Come on. Damn.
Thank God face tats didn't see that. 215.
Yeah. Max that way.
I'm gonna get some water and
you stay here.
Alright, you yeah.
I seriously don't think I'm gonna get this. I mean I this is crazy. I can't believe this.
Donovan, you can't do that. Attempt 205. And this is technically a max if I get it, so let's try.
Brother.
Wait, hear me out. I hit a max though, so.
I fell off and Donovan hit a max.
All I'm saying is,
oh, yeah.
We have improvement so
hell
far.
Oh, yeah.
Down. Push.
See, when he started a leg drive and it flew up, I'm slightly embarrassed.
Hey, somebody got a bench back, so we're gonna keep doing it.
Maybe we shouldn't put this on YouTube. Hey, what's your max?
225.
He can, I know it doesn't sound real. He literally just hit 225 the other day for the first time. Now, 230, so.
Video
because you have, bro, you have to go for a max every day. It's just what you have to do. Anyway.
I'm Camelman. I hit a max today, so yeah.
Fuck no.
That shit started going sideways.
Buddy, it's time to wake up. You have 1 minute. I was just edging you. What you got underneath? Oh, I didn't know you had to unbuckle. I wouldn't have asked. Oh, you didn't have to do it. Yeah, get a good view of it. Big Dick is back in town, baby.
Cool shirt. I have a cooler shirt than you. What the fuck do you mean, bro? You have video games to call. At least I got a big dick.
We got Rodney Scary.
And we got
Zacharelli Pirelli. I'm scared! And we got me.
Waiting outside Cracker Barrel. We still got a couple of minutes before they open, but
Meh. It's, guys, I like this music.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if you knew.
Whoa. Ocean City Brawl? Brawl?
Turn the beat back on.
Guys, we're about to freestyle in the car because we still got 30 minutes left.
And I have to pee.
Zack said he had to pee and now he wants me to stop. But I have to pee as well, so we're just gonna wait.
Pee.
And I'm looking right at FedEx. I got my Fed checks. And I'm in this shit for SpedSex. Hey. That's Faith Schmitz right there. Anyway. parked up at my grandma's house, and we're walking. We're just gonna walk down here because, like, I don't want to go find parking. I don't want to pay for parking at the thing. So, yeah, why didn't you take your shirt off? Let me see.
Because, bro.
Blood just did not.
No, I'm taking my shirt off at the beach, bro. Everybody got your.
Braiden with the release. Hits inside. Hands catch by Braiden.
That was in Braiden's reach, but not Donovan.
QB just hitting him. Yeah, Donovan. Oh, he gets him. What a catch. What a catch. Respect between the game. You got Donovan. Oh. Oh, he's got it. What a catch. He's going again. Oh, what a move. Oh, he gets him. Oh, no. He's sold, man. Diamond with the D. Oh. Oh. Gets him. Oh, we can't reel it in. Running. Oh, what a move. Hands catch. He redeemed himself here. Gets the in-breaking route. Gets it. Those over the top. Adjust. What a catch.
What a catch.
What a catch. And he survives. Hey, we got to have a timer or something, right? Okay, Donovan gets it. Oh, what a route. Cheesy ass route. 15 yard penalty. What are we doing, bro? That's Bush League.
Right here, right here.
All right, this is surely the last one. Oh, my God. Go. And he gets it.
Hey, that was a terrible ball. The wind stopped.
This has been going on for 5 minutes. Can this end? By the QB, that's all it is. Oh, he's got a bird, he's got a bird. Brent, how do you feel after that head time? You let the short man get you on that.
Burned his ass.
You can't guard me. I know the audio right now is like.
He wants it. Oh, he comes back. Oh, he does. He burns him. He burns him.
Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh! The catch by Braiden Bowen!
Okay.
Respect. That's respect right there.
Hell yeah.
That's respect. That's respect between game right there. That's two dogs going at it.
Hell yeah.
Badass.
Ladies, alright?
Badass filming session. He's about to do a backflip.
Can I still do a backflip?
On the beach.
It's kind of sunk into the ground.
It's not looking good.
Oh.
He did it.
Yeah, bubble.
And bro, it's like 75, but like we came here early. Like we've been here since like 10:30, so it was cooler then, and we were swimming then. It's just cold, bro. And it's windy too, so like the waves are kind of big. But yo, Zach's getting rizzy. Oh shit, Zach is not getting that number. Trust me. All right, I'm Loki. I'm about to put this back because like I'm scared. I'm going back up. Donovan said you were getting rizzy. All right, what? Donovan and Zach 1v1, shoot for ball. Swish, you just can't hear it because of the net. There's a big ass hole in the net. Oh! All right, I'll be the cameraman and narrator. So Zach's got the ball. This is a, Zach's trying to drive for some reason. I don't, whoa. Donovan, I feel like you're gonna see a lot of that in this game.
Shoot it! I'm
giving
you.
Uh-oh, Zach's giving Donovan a free shot. Hey, but Donovan gets bored. So why did Zach give him the shot if Donovan's gonna get the board? You got that? Hey! this is gonna be a long game. This is one of the games. Oh, free shot again. Hey. Oh, whoa. Oh, Donovan misses the layup. Hey. Wait. Oh. And he still misses the layup. Oh, and he misses it again. What the hell is... I don't really feel like recording this anymore. Oh my, finally. Now it's 1-0. Oh my, it's so easy. Yo, travel? No way, bro. All right, that was a questionable shot, so Zach's gonna shoot for it. And it doesn't count. Oh my God. Oh my God, guys. Somebody score. Whoa, hey, hey. Just shoot it. Donovan, 3 points to win the game. Yep, Donovan wins.
All right, just beat Zach in a game to five. Now I'm gonna play Braiden to a game five. I'm gonna whoop his ass.
Okay, well, me and Donovan played yesterday outside, but he was quote unquote jet lagged. Final score was 12-2, me, so yeah, we're gonna run it back right now. Zach's gonna film, so yeah, is this the official game? It's only official if you win, right?
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll see it. We'll see at the end if it's official or not.
I just want to point out he's made three of those in a row. He made the last two against me, and he made that one. Wow. Wow.
Two, one.
For the win? Ooh. And that's the game.
Hey, oh my God. Me and Donovan dunk contest?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, you can't, you can't jump off that.
Yeah, your bitch wanna go there. Uh-huh. Yeah. Bring your bitches to the spot. Trash spot, you're the block, stay high. Big Glock bitch, no, stay high. Two gun bitch, that for Pete. Murder gang bitch, that me. Double R, bitch, yeah, that me. And I'm running double R. Let your bitch see the star.
Guys, this is only 9.5, I think.
Who hung on the rim?
Not me, I can't hang on it.
Oh, look at me, like I did it. I haven't even dunked.
Yo, you can't jump off that.
Who hung on the rim? I went to bed at 1 o'clock and wake up at 12:30.
How much is score? Hey!
What's up, dude? He off the Zaw now.
Go to sleep, bro.
I've been getting really lucky, guys. I got three hole in ones, and I got all twos in the other.
It's grippy.
Oh, that was a bad. Not that's gonna be the putt that killed me.
The best shot.
That was a bad putt.
Potentially the putt of the year. Hit my ball in. Hit my
I hit my head.
Yeah, it's like a.
Oh, damn, you really tricked me on that. Oh. Where'd it go? What the? What?
All right,
play, whatever happened to play where it landed?
Yeah, I mean, two strokes. Watch out, Raw.
That's two strokes for him, by the way.
Love you guys now. Okay. That's a damn good putt. Wow.
Pretty good putt.
Damn good putt. It bounced out and went all the way over there. Oh my God.
Sorry, Donovan, but that's just the way the cookie crumbles.
That's three strokes for Donovan.
You know what?
Stop.
Oh, Imagine he's like,
I'm putting 25 on your
club. Imagine he was like, you know what? That's it. He turns his club.
You know what? That's it.
I got two.
Hit the ball.
Now that's three times I'm hitting. God damn it. That's four.
That's three, bro.
No, we're you can't just kick it off the net, you dingus.
I think I almost ate Donovan.
Donovan, you can't do that. Oh no.
Oh. That's two. I'm fine with that.
No. But yes, start on that. That's extra.
Dude, I got that GoPro. Yo, that's a. Yay!
Grippy.
No!
No.
Guys, we're back from the boardwalk. And we went to Quiet Storm 2. Again, we already went to one on the boardwalk. We went to the other one. It's a long story anyway. We're at Chipotle right now. We have a rod to finish pissing. Anyway, yeah, I'm kind of a shitty vlogger, bro. This is already a shitty vlog, so like, I really don't care, bro.
So when we get my vlog for YouTube, dude, you're chill as fuck. This is the guy at the Chipotle.
Yeah, these are the guys pissing together, man. That shit's lit.
The guy, yes, no, we all walked in a Chipotle bathroom together, and this guy was outside.
Hold on, guys gotta go on my story.
What are you, like, famous or not? Just a normal guy?
Just normal guy.
Oh, he's just gonna record the inside of my car. Just...
All right, so explain the experience that happened
in the bathroom. The guy at the Chipotle. Yeah. All right, see you, man.
Yeah.
Plug is so key, chill.
Back that bitch in my car like a store. We watch scary movies and she likes to watch the horror. She don't know all the crazy things I do for her. So I'ma just sit and hide and sulk up in the corner. Hey, like a tree branch, I'm about to drink ranch.
Hey!
You know I can't dance. I got big pants.
I don't know where else to go.
Hey, she like a reindeer the way she prance. Hey, I'm on a straight diet, all I eat is ranch. Hey, hit the gritty, I'm gon' dance.
Is that food?
Hey, do you want to be in the YouTube video? Like this? Say what's up.
So you can't see, hold on, come in the car.
What is up, guys? That's my girlfriend.
Hey, guys.
Ooh.
We're going to McDonald's.
Context of this clip is literally the morning after the Ocean City trip. I am incredibly burnt. But my car smells so good because look, I got some sex wax and it's the coconut one and it smells pretty good. Yeah, we're hitting our second bench press max with Donovan here, bro. Every day he's here, we're doing bench press maxes, cause like, bench it's badass.
Max. Not even chest day, we're gonna hit a bench press max.
No. We're doing chest today. We're actually doing chest today.
We're actually hitting chest today.
Yeah, cause bro, last time when we did the chest max bench press, we only benched, okay. And then we're like, we're gonna go because we don't feel like hitting chest. What the hell is this guy doing? But yeah, today we're actually gonna hit chest, so.
I need to fix this beach now.
The guy at the McDonald's. I normally get two meals for breakfast. I normally get the steak. Ah, oh, look at that. Huh. Haha. Funny. I normally get the steak, egg, and cheese bagel and a big breakfast with hotcakes, but like, I just got the hotcakes today because I don't know. I normally eat that when I'm like really, really hungry, but then I feel like I'm gonna throw up, so.
I know, you look like an idiot. You need your sunglasses on.
Bro, it's literally like 10 a.m. too, and he's got sunglasses on. I like that.
You she said I look like a father.
A father? Dressed like one.
Let's just say I'm at McDonald's, came around here.
This guy doesn't know the first thing about McDonald's. Look at this.
Well, because in Germany, you know what I do in Germany? I just pull up, I say, oh, can I get a 10 piece or 20 chicken nuggets? And I split that with my girlfriend.
20 chicken nuggets? Yeah, no, hell no. You gotta get the big breakfast. You gotta get the iced coffee, big breakfast with hot cakes, and it's only $8. This right here is not gonna fill you up. You can get the sausage too. You can get the big breakfast and you get a sausage, egg, and cheese, and it's only like $13 with a coffee.
He'll put the hash brown on the receipt.
I get a bigger bang for my buck. $8 for all this. How much was that? $8? Anyway, I'm about to eat this. Damn, I just almost died. This isn't like Germany, buddy.
you'll get killed around these streets doing stuff like that.
There's a firework thing over there. We're about to buy fireworks for Donovan, and he's gonna light them off because 4th of July is like tomorrow or the next day. What's today, the 2nd? Is it the 2nd, right? All right, guys, what the hell is up? My dog is following me around. Come on, Sophia, because today's the 4th of July. And this is kind of irrelevant to the Donovan movie, but we're gonna go outside and eat some ice cream. Donovan's gonna recreate like a little thing that I did last year. Last year, I went outside because he was in Germany, and so obviously couldn't be here to witness it with me. I went out there and I sat out there on, went out there with a lawn chair and a giant bowl of mint chocolate chip ice cream. And I was just sitting there with my leg kicked up, and I'm sitting there eating my ice cream, watching the fireworks. And there was a beetle on my arm, so I went inside.
You need a task manager or something.
I'm out of use of Sessa.
What's up, brother?
Fort. What's up?
I've grown.
Nice. I have, well, now it's 13 minutes and 57 seconds left of footage on my SD card before I run out of space. So, I'm just gonna kind of record this until my SD card is out of space, so. And then I'll put a new one in tomorrow. You got that?
Yeah, bud.
I can't even get mad, bro. We left all his shit right there because, like, it's funny. I literally said, I was like, oh, I can move all this stuff and you can put your thing right here. But he said, I kind of want to leave it right there. So now every time we open up the door, it hits his thing, but I don't really, I find it kind of funny. Not even gonna lie.
What? Ooh. I'm doing a bit.
What the fuck? Oh, she's got something wrong with her. We just walked outside to a girl that's clearly on the spectrum, going down the street with, what are those even called?
Why blow nothing off the air?
Shut up. Symbols, she had symbols and she's slamming them together. Here we are, Zach's chair. I never cleaned up from Ocean City. Here you go, Donovan. You can sit in Zach's chair. It might have AIDS. There you go.
Oh, beautiful. Far
he was. Yo, get that.
Oh,
you missed it.
In
Liberty.
Liberty.
Oh.
Germany's a different country.
I know.
A different continent.
You just asked, is there a 4th of July in Germany?
No, I said there isn't.
This guy's retarded.
America!
It's coming true. The prophecy. There's a bug on me.
Get out of here, bro.
Guys, let's see what I can do.
Wait, suppose that I have 0 seconds. What am I filming on then?
Uh-oh.
I guess we'll never know. Max day number 2 for Donovan. Max bench press.
I'm not maxing out.
You're not maxing out?
No, my back hurts.
Dude, I like kind of, like I was thinking like I really don't feel like it, but like
I might not
we have
back.
To for Donovan. I don't know. He said he's not doing it, but I mean I'm gonna probably go up to like 185, and if I feel good, I might. I don't know. I don't know what this is. What, you see this on YouTube? You gonna do this for 5?
I say let's do 35. I'll do 35 for like 1.
Okay. We're gonna put these back on, I guess. But
out of 10.
Out of 10, yeah.
I'll do this for like 2 or something.
Alright.
I'll see if I'll do it for 3 if I can.
It's important to go for a max every time you hit chest. That's how you really develop. Like this guy. Look at this guy, look at his arms. Dude, he's big. Nice. This is like a little bit below his max, 115. You got it. Oh, that's easy, bro. He didn't even use his legs either. Max bench boy. Oh yeah, cut that neck. Oh, let's go.
Ow.
You got that. Please. No, Donovan, bro.
I have that.
Bro.
Have that,
bro. Give me a few seconds. That's the definition of like stopping when it gets hard.
No. It's like, it's right there. I can't get past that spot.
Bro, you did everything perfect. You did the leg drive perfect. You executed it perfectly.
I have this.
Dude, I said, whoa. I was like, that's flying up. And then it goes. It just stops.
It's right there. That's the spot. That's my spot of like no return. Like once I get to there, it's either it goes upwards, come back down.
You're not gonna lie, I'm not feeling a max for myself. I haven't hit chest in like 4 days. And last time we did, we didn't even hit chest. We just benched for Donovan so he could hit a max. I'm not used to this much maxing out.
Alright.
You ready?
Push.
No.
I don't have it right now.
Well, I probably don't have mine either. We're gonna put 185 on because I'm gonna do that. If it feels heavy, we'll just end it that. This isn't feeling good today. I think we're just gonna hit a chest workout.
Uh-oh.
Screw all this maxing out. I mean, you can try it again if you really want to, but oh.
Donovan, you can't do that.
Donovan, you can't do. Donovan's gonna try this.
I need to max out because somebody has to hit a max every single time.
Yes, bro. Oh, yeah, that was what I expected.
It went up and went back down so fast.
I was looking at you because it flew up and then it went. What is this? 155? 155 on. I'll record you more, but damn it, I'll pick up the camera when we're on our next workout because we're vlogging chest day today.
Oh yeah, I can arm straight. Can I do this one right? It's like the one extra I'm actually like doing. Bench press in this. 10, 11.
Feel the burr.
Maybe this guy doesn't want it. Or maybe he does.
Bro, now my triceps are just unbelievably tight.
Your 0.5. Arm is unbelievably tight.
It looks so funny when I go up close. It's like the 0.5 when I go up close.
What did you just say about my mom?
Okay.
He's good. Low-key got these triceps.
16, 17, 18,
19. Are you looking at me? It's not supposed to be hard. No. You're done. What has the audacity to look over at me and go like, yeah, this is easy, and then he puts it to rest before he does his burnout? That just ruined the entire thing. No. Yo, you want to come over to Zach's tonight?
Okay, I got work tomorrow.
Oh.
Possibly tomorrow night, though, because I don't have work this Thursday or Friday.
Possibly tomorrow night. We're going to vlog us making a song, by the way, so.
Hey, I'm back in town. I need your help to make a song. I sucked it.
Right now, guys, I gotta go.
All right,
see ya.
No, I called Jeremiah to see if he can come over to Zach's tonight because we were gonna make a song with Donovan, and Jeremiah's like an actual rapper. How many do you do this for?
Should I turn my lights on?
I don't know. Is it actually? It's not illegal to drive with your lights on.
Sure.
I feel like I've been told that my entire life.
No, it's not. Sure.
Yo, hold up. What the? Hold on. Stand still. Donovan, look up. Ah! Hold on, I'll help you.
It's
where is it?
It's by you.
It's on you. Where?
Your left shoulder. Other shoulder. Your right shoulder.
That's my right shoulder. Bruh.
Get him off.
Asshole. Alright, anyway, back to what I was saying. We are on our way to Zach's house right now because, let's just say, we have a famous rapper there right now waiting for us, and his name is J26. He's actually just like your average Joe. He just makes music. I call him a SoundCloud rapper because I just think it's funny. Any like underground rapper, quote unquote rapper, I call them a SoundCloud rapper because it's just funny to me. But anyway, so he's there and he actually like he makes music. He knows how to like mix shit. What I don't know. He does all that stuff. He brings his PC to Zach's
and we get on BandLab and we just like to mess around and make songs. So we've made a couple of them, and we made one on Apple Music. I don't know if I want to tell you what it's called. It doesn't say like featuring.
Oh, well.
And I really want to know where you at. How was that back? Where's Stash at? Cruise the city in a bulletproof Cadillac.
All right, y'all, we're in the studio. Pitch black. We prefer pitch black. This is the studio, but this is how I'm probably going to be recording.
What?
I would keep your shoes on while recording, or socks or something if you can.
Why?
The mic has an electric shock today.
Oh, my God.
The mic has some sort of electric shock today, and it's not safe. I looked it up.
He's not kidding. I put my hand on it, and it literally like sent a volt of like electricity down my body.
If you touch it at the wrong time, dude, it can kill you. Not like this type of shock. It's like a tingling.
Uh-oh.
We were shocked to hear this.
Zach's mom heard us.
So we have to keep our shoes on.
This is the studio right here. This is all it is. It's literally a chair and what?
Hey, no,
oh yeah, Braiden. We got the mic. We got the mic over here too.
Hey, Braiden.
So like right
there's
now.
A new addition down here. I haven't even noticed.
Behold.
Oh, I mean, I saw it, but like,
yeah, you like
why?
It?
Why?
Is it cool?
Why is it down
so
here?
You can sit on. So you can sit on.
So
oh,
like,
dead ass?
Mm-hmm. Now
I'm grounded. It's not gonna shock me if I were to take my shoes off.
Not
you
on.
Can feel it. Zach,
what about socks?
First, I don't know. We haven't tested that.
We
tested.
Yeah, you. Does it, can I do it with my whole hand or does
yeah,
it?
Yeah, that's when you feel it the most. Nothing.
Take your socks off.
Take a sock off, just stand on your foot.
I don't want to take my sock off, guys.
You feel it?
You don't.
Is it still there?
Take your shoes off.
I don't feel it. Maybe.
Guys, maybe the GoPro's like.
It's still there.
I don't
feel
it, guys.
Zach,
if you
want
to take your shoes off. We need a fourth tester.
Dude, I swear, every time I look over, I swear his shirt says Black Lives Matter. Look at his shirt. I see the black, and then I see the LIV, and I'm like, what the?
Front of it. Because if you're not, it sounds weird. Like, hell away.
Are you gonna put the video of Ryder sleeping in the vlog?
No, I saw that in my GoPro. I was like,
yeah, I took the video, took the thing. Me and Ryan's coming recording Ryder sleeping
like
this.
Hilarious. It looks like the cheese photo.
Yeah, he's
all right. Hey, studio silence, first take right here.
All right. I just need
this guy. So,
right on my bars, I'm driving to Atlanta. Look at my nose bars on.
I did that on purpose. I need to set up the volume. Can you do it again?
This guy stopped
me. I might keep bothering me, but I can't even stand up. Right on my bars while I'm driving to Atlanta.
I'm gonna put those down.
Get closer.
I'm in front of me.
Take three.
Take like 500.
You're pretty much gonna stand right there.
It's right there.
Alright. Just start it. I guess I'll go.
Oh, you can't do that.
I'm really horny. Look at porn, Max. I'm nutting in the urinal. Knew I should have been a boarder because I read my father's journal. She was nonverbal.
This is only a once in a while song. I'll never make another song like this. Maybe in a year.
Oh my God.
Hope you don't find all the homemade pubic hair.
Do it again. Homemade pubic hair?
Pubic hairs. I have more.
Zach's cum suck.
Hope you don't find all the homemade pubic hairs. that,
why are you cutting so early?
That
I was about to throw those keys at your fucking face.
I'm the host.
Yeah, you're about to be the
good,
fucking
good point.
Will your turtle die from like the flash?
I was okay.
Yes,
you.
There you are.
You have like the first clip. They have to make like a montage of the first clip, and Ryder sleeping has to be in there.
Okay.
Shut up, everyone.
But why should I like that ball? Right?
No, hold on. Listen.
Ball.
Bruh. It's 12:51, guys. We're trying to finish this song. Beard is weird.
My beard is weird.
Your beard is weird.
Hey. I know, but I don't care. I'm sipping breast milk naked while I'm brushing on her hair.
Bitch, from Oklahoma State, really go to college, bitch, and get my diploma day. I want fight night, driving down the road
to sing song. Huh? Speaking of Asian, I'm talking about Kim Jong. What? And
right,
it sounds like one take at the end.
Bro.
I like that one.
Bro. How do I look, first of all?
I probably look like shit, so how about we don't?
I have a bigger butt than you, and I have a bigger butt than you. I'm the biggest guy at right now. Oh, never mind. Look who just came. What do we have here?
He hates me.
Well, well, well. Who made that?
My dad.
Oh. Anyway, guys, so right now we're camping. Took my two loves. Donovan.
Your first love.
And that's my first love. And you guys are about to meet a very special guest.
His second love.
Callie Vandermolen. She's new. That's my girlfriend.
Okay, you can just keep the pancake. Nigga, just keep
and I have a bigger guy at, so. Why'd you give him one of your pancakes?
He stole it.
Anyway, we're at Bethpage. I made a video here a couple of years ago, but yeah. Came back to the camper. We got here yesterday. I came back to get my GoPro, and we're about to go to the water park. Y'all don't remember, this is the one with the slide, the toilet slide.
Yeah.
It just spins you around. Oh, this video is dropping. Guess what? This video is indeed dropping, because this is the Donovan movie. Hell yeah.
Throw it on the side.
What is up, guys? I'm back with another video, and in today's video, I'm going down one of these slides. Let's get it. Well, we're here with Braiden Bowling, Callie Vandermolen, and Jalen. I don't know his last name. All right. I'm going down yellow first because I hurt my butt bone on the toilet bowl.
Guys, if y'all get dropped in the water, it's not my fault. Trust. My butt hurts.
Oh, I'll
stand up
and wave at the camera.
Yeah, do it.
Hold on, bend it over. I want to put no time. She call me Poppy, I hit it with no socks. She like, Jay, can I get some dick cover for her? I'm like, yeah, take it out. Close the door, top of go block. Yeah, you finna upscore. Yeah, feel a nigga back like a fucking orange.
Stood up, I said, no, Donovan looks up there, he's looking around, he's like, oh.
I didn't know where I didn't know where I was at.
Yeah, that's funny.
Uno, dos, no tres, she a thought though. We got bitches shaking ass in the lot though. Big chop, knock a nigga out some pot those.
I just don't want to do that stuff no more. What, so what you're saying is you're a bitch?
I'm not going, I'll bitch. Be the bitch.
No, why?
Because I don't want to.
No,
I don't want to go to anything.
Why?
I just don't.
You're a bitch.
Still getting cash so like nachos. Uno, dos, no threat, she a thought though. We got bitches shaking ass in a lot though. Big chop, knock a nigga out some pot those. Still getting cash so like nachos.
Damn, I wanna run across those. I'm gonna run across those.
We're never going to get to jump because Zack can't get two flipping hours. He's broke.
There's a yacht behind Donovan.
We went to get air. This is the same day as the gym portion, the 1 a.m. gym.
Yeah.
I got like 3 hours of sleep, and now I'm here.
I got like 11 hours of sleep, yeah. Bro.
I didn't really sleep all too good. Your room was kind of cold. I went to sleep at 2, and I woke up at 5 to go fishing. I'm a skibbity slicer like that. Hey.
I can't do a backflip anymore, bro. I lost my trick. I lost my mojo.
We're about to do the get air dunk contest. What is Blood doing? I think I know who's gonna be eliminated first. Oh, okay, well.
I just gotta go with a basic slam dunk because that's all I gotta do to stay in the competition.
Let's go. Hey. Oh, you get one more try. Oh my god.
It's swift.
Oh damn. Get ready for this weak shit. This weak shit, boy.
You like, you literally just... No, I don't hear it. I don't hear it.
That weak shit, boy. That weak shit, boy.
Hey, tell him.
Bro sucks.
He tried what I was gonna do, but the only difference is I'm good at it.
Thank you. recording.
Hey. Is it my turn yet, guys?
No.
All right. What's been done? But what's been done? What has happened?
I again didn't dunk. I'm trying hard.
Am I in the lead?
Yeah, I'm trying hard.
I didn't even do anything.
I tried throwing off the back going to catch it.
All right, well.
I attempted that twice, and then I went with the reverse dunk. Mm. The spin.
Did you make it?
Yeah.
Hey.
The options are limitless. I like smaller ones. Oh, double rim.
That's three.
Brody got stuffed by the flipping hoop.
Do a backflip.
Oh.
Do a backflip.
I'm scared.
I literally told you how to do it like on ground pretty much. You have to do it.
I'm scared. I haven't done a backflip in
a long
time.
He runs track and he just did a backflip.
I haven't done a backflip in so long.
Look at Zack do a backflip. It's really not that hard. Hey.
I thought of a funny prank. Push that guy in the wheelchair.
I'm throwing y'all. What an asshole.
They just put some food in it and then they start biting at it. And
Dorito. We were doing that for a solid 20 minutes before I even got the GoPro, so. Catch one? No.
The fucking Dorito.
Oh, they took your Dorito. Yeah. That's what our ancestors did. Uh-oh. I'd do it. Anyway.
Try to go in.
No, I had one.
Oh.
Did I see the bite the fuck out of you? I see the ball that I did.
I caught a fish! I caught a fish!
Oh!
No way.
Oh!
Get this on the video!
Yo! Bro, yo!
Bro, I need to fill it up with water. Anyways, Seth.
Bruh. I hope you can see that on camera because the glare is weird. We're gonna keep the Dorito in here. What should we name it? What should we name the fish? Huh?
I don't know.
That's boring. I don't want to name it that. It's an asshole anyway.
Look at it.
Oh my god, it's actually eating it. No way, it's actually eating the Doritos.
Look at that. Let's go show them.
Look at the cloudy ass. Bro, look at how cloudy the water is.
He's taking a shit.
He's trying to eat the Doritos.
Hello?
Yo.
I'm getting ready to leave.
Yo.
Before I leave, I need to ask this asshole if he wants to come one more time.
One last try. Wake his ass up.
Okay, this unconveniently placed suitcase. Put your mom on the phone and have her be like, Donovan, wake up.
Hello?
Hello?
Who's this?
Donovan.
Donovan? Oh, when are you guys coming over here?
All right, thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Ferrelli. Bye. I'll be over in a little bit.
Wait, did it not work?
He's not waking up, bro. We're not waking his ass up.
Bro.
Hey, I hope you know, I have the perfect freestyle flowing in the car.
Jesus Christ, bro. I'll be over in like 5 minutes. See ya.
Okay.
All right, bro. This is kind of random. I'm just going to talk in here because hopefully this asshole will wake up like in the midst of me talking. Here's a little bit of lore, right? Right now, it's like 11. And me, Zack, and Donovan have had this plan all day. Well, me and Zack have had this plan for a while. And we're like, oh, we'll wait to do it until Donovan comes. And then he could do it with us because it'll be fun. And that plan was we were going to go to the gym at 1 a.m. because it's fun. Tonight was supposed to be the night, bro, because, like, chronologically, Donovan leaves in 4 days. So, like, I was like, oh, we could do that shit tonight. But all of a sudden, Donovan conveniently got a headache, and now he's sleeping in my bed. I gave him medicine, and it's right here. I came up to give it to him, and he was passed out. He might be dead, but I'm not sure. I would poke him in the booty, but I've seen him crash out before, and it is not good. All he sees is red when he crashes out. But anyway, me and Zack are about to go to Gold's at like 1 a.m. Quite unfortunate. We're going to have to go without him. But one last look at my room before we leave. Look at this, bro. It is so bad. We just came back from camping like 2 days ago. Bro, he's got his candy. He brought German candy here. There's like clothes and towels everywhere. Donovan's shit is everywhere. And by the way, I don't even know if Golds will let us in, honestly. We went in there and we asked earlier, like, if there's like, because none of us have, we don't have memberships. So I was like, is there like any type of like free trial that I can fill out online, like just so I can like get like a feel for the gym? And the guy up front was like, how old are you guys? I was like, 17. He goes, you gotta be 18. Then I talked to my sister because she worked there a couple years ago. She worked the front desk. She was like, they do not care. If you go in there and you scan your thing, they're gonna be like, have a good workout. So, yeah. Normally, you know me, bro. I'm an LA Fitness dog at heart, but LA Fitness closes at 11. Oh, I thought he was just up. He's not. Asshole. Goodbye, Donovan. I'll be back.
Going around grabbing in the front like a bitch. Hey. That's my spot, bitch. I was there first. You were sitting in the back. Germany the worst. Hey.
Hey.
You cannot bench. All up in my shower and now I smell the stench. Damn.
Hey.
That's my boy that I be dissing. I don't give a f-. We going to the gym. He's f-ing missing. Hey. Oh my god.
Hey.
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 Fuck. Hey, it's my birthday. I rap on rhymes and I'm getting hella wordplay.
Hey!
All right. It the time. It's 12:57. We're getting energy drinks.
It's Zach's birthday, by the way. Yeah, no, it's actually crazy because Donovan joined us. Hi, Donovan.
No, yeah, this is my favorite flavor.
Okay. I could get a bang, but like.
No.
Those flavors aren't good. 12:58, baby. We're going to the gym and we're gonna drink energy drinks at 1 a.m.
Yep, because it's worth it.
And Donovan, what do you think? This is a risky game we're playing because earlier the guy at Gold said, oh, you gotta be 18 to come in.
The guy at Gold.
But we've heard that they just don't care, especially at 1 a.m. So, but we're gonna have to go in and talk to the person working about our free trial. So we don't even know if we're gonna be able to get in, because again, we don't have membership. So drinking this, when we don't even know if we're gonna be able to work out.
It's a risky game.
It's a gamble. It's a gamble.
Guys, we're here, and I think this place is haunted. You can't even really see it. There's a tree in the way. All right, let's go, because I'm trying to, like,
and low-key, because we were saying, oh, we'll hit a full chest workout, but low-key, bro, I'm just trying to bench at this point. Like, we can just bench and just leave. Mall is just creepy in general, and there's people over there. What are they doing over there? I'm not going to record us, like, going in, obviously, because I don't want to draw any attention, because what we're doing is pretty risky,
we're
so.
Anyway,
I'll see you if we get in or not, so, yeah. Guys, they let us in. There's no way. Yeah, no, I've never been in here. I've only ever been to LA.
Am I in? Am I in heaven?
And look, it's already at our starting weight.
Let's get this started. I can't wait.
So yeah. What you know about going out, head west, red legs, TVs all up in the headrest. Try and live it up, ride you a bigger truck, teach all glittered up, stick a kid, nigga, what?
I told Zack, being at a new gym, the excitement, it's like jerking off with the door open. I feel like we could very well hit a max, even though it's 1 a.m.
230 pounds of bench.
Yeah, this guy's gonna go for 230. I'll go for 205. But, yeah. Alright, let's go, Donovan. Up, 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 come on. Good. Holy, holy shit, Donovan. Oh my god.
It's my birthday.
Shut up about your birthday. I don't care. We're gonna take a decent hop and wait. I'm gonna put on 185. No, 185 low key, I feel like we're fine to do right now, so. Oh, yeah.
I gotta pee.
I do too. Dude, this place is nice, bro. I really like this place. I especially love how the weights are just like thrown around everywhere. It makes me feel like it's a home gym, you know?
Do it. It's okay.
Just stop.
For y'all who think we fake our videos, it's 1:35 a.m.
I have to pee. Not gonna lie, this place is just like too big. There's just like too much to look at, bro.
It's like an overload. It's like...
All right, that low-key was like a little adventure to the bathroom. So I'm gonna hit this one more time before we up the weight, cause yeah. This is 195.
Point.
My GoPro's at 12. We need to hurry up.
Point for LA.
All right, I gotta be quick because my GoPro's at 11. No, I held that for a while. I feel like I could do it. I feel like I could do it.
205?
Yeah, but I'll skip to it. 205 on, and I'm about to do this. Ready? You're spotting me.
Push. Come on. You're really good. That was like...
Bro, that's always where I get to, and then I can't do it. My GoPro's at 7. Trust me, I think I know what I'm doing here.
How do you have all this?
In your book bag.
Why does it do this?
Well, no, because it's cold underneath the plane. Like, extremely cold underneath the plane.
Wait, can I put that in the vlog? Can I say that?
I don't care, bro.
Can I say that we're ordering that?
Yeah, you can say we're ordering.
Oh, okay, all right.
It's for a joke. It's like a lifetime supply.
Well, yeah. Donovan is in America. We're buying him a We're buying him a lifetime supply of condoms.
But we're not paying for them. We're getting them for free.
Yeah, they're free. Because you can order them from the government, and they'll, like, send them to you. So. Let's buy you some condoms.
She's buying some right now.
Oh, you're getting some?
Stop saying they're buying, because you're not buying anything.
Asking me. Put black and see if they give you bigger ones.
Why?
Blood, we're not trying to get bigger ones.
Why not bigger ones? Why?
Because it's too big, then it's useless.
Why would you? He's not going to blow up.
I'm going to get one as well.
You're going to buy one? I'll buy one too.
That's how I feel. Like, I just want to sit around.
Morning for us when you're camping. It's morning.
I know. I've been waking up.
Braiden, is that how you spell it? Is that how you spell bad?
I was up at 8:53 and I was like, shoot.
Yeah.
I'm up.
Yeah.
We're all about to get three.
Let me see the video.
You want to go to the rec center?
If you take the golf cart, though, I don't want you to keep the golf cart.
Wait, did you brush your teeth?
Hey, Callie.
You dirty asshole.
Have you brushed your teeth?
Yeah, I did.
You didn't go to the store?
Hey, stop! Don't touch my stuff!
Hey, guys.
Yes, we're here.
This is it.
Morning.
There's too many autistic people in here. Oh, damn. You almost hit the autistic girl. Jalen said there was a PlayStation in here. It's just not true.
You can't do that.
It was already out. I can do that. No, my. I did my warm.
You too hard? Watch this.
Damn it.
Oh no.
I just tell I'm goaded at this game.
No.
Damn.
Serving has to be the side once and then you can't do the side again.
He swung it to the strike.
Say hi to the vlog.
You just cannot see anything.
Hi, Braiden.
That's the, hi. That's the. This guy took a left on red. I'm pretty sure. Donovan told me to do a gay voice in IHOP, but I'm kind of scared. I don't know why I'm filming this. It's kind of one of those things that like I'll probably film. I'll put like a teeny little bit in the video, but not a whole lot because it's kind of random. Those look good, crepes. I've never gotten a crepe here. I've only ever gotten pancakes. I just turned my GoPro on and Donovan yelled, bomb. He didn't yell it, but he said it more loud than I would like him to say it. Anyway, we got our food.
Guys, Brayden's a little mad because I ordered with French toast and she actually gave me a second. Or she gave me a third pancake, because it comes with two pancakes and then a French toast. And Brayden's like, oh, I want another pancake instead of a French toast. And so, but I wanted the French toast, but she actually gave me a third pancake. And she's like, I'll come back with a French toast. And I was like, okay. And he wants to split, and I'm not letting him split it with me because I want it. So he's a little mad about that.
Ooh. This asshole said that this guy, he got three pancakes and a French toast. Normally the meal comes with two pancakes and a French toast. She brought Donovan three pancakes and she was like, oh wait, I messed up, I'll get the French toast. And then Donovan doesn't want to let me have his pancake. He's like, I'll eat the pancake and the French toast. We're sitting here eating and he's like, you can have that French toast if you want. Asshole. You better eat your food because we have a bench press max to go for later. Should I put the gym portion of the video like right after this? I think I will. That's like gonna be the only part of this video that's like somewhat in chronological order. We're gonna go to the gym. Donovan's gonna hit a max bench press. Like not immediately after we eat, but we'll do it a little bit later today. We'll go there. So yeah. Anyway, finishing up my food. Mr. I'm gonna eat my pancakes. What happened?
Who said I was done eating?
Mr. I'm gonna eat my French toast. What happened? You're a gluttonous pig.
Bud's calling me a gluttonous pig, acting like he didn't do the same shit. How
hash brown was good, Loki.
The hash brown was good. Immediately followed up. We're pulling up to the gym right now. I left my GoPro turned on in my pocket the whole car ride here for like 20 minutes, so we only have 58% battery, but good thing Donovan's gonna hit a max bench and then we're just gonna leave. We're not even gonna work out. My head hurts and Donovan doesn't like the gym, so he just likes max bench presses, but he's just like Zack, so yeah. We got some rains and we're about to walk in here. Yeah, Zack got a car. He don't care though. He said he got a car. He said moo. Last time we came in here, they asked Donovan for his ID.
They grow up so fast.
Donovan's last gym session.
His bench doesn't go up at all.
What if his bench doesn't go up at all in 3 weeks?
We would have failed as teachers.
I think you might be right.
You guys do your warm-ups, I guess.
I'm low-key, like,
gonna... Guys, I need to hit 135 today. If I don't, I'm going to go back to Germany as a puss.
My dad's here.
My like 6'3", my...
My dad's here.
Tomorrow's my last full day here.
Oh, is it really already gone? Wow.
It's his last max bench press he's doing.
Yeah, if I leave Wednesday.
We've been here, like, 4 or 5 times, and every time we just try to get him to do a max bench. Yeah. Every time.
Me and dad.
Yeah, it's his dad.
That's good. Yep.
We have 115 on.
Guys, if you can do two of this, then that means you can do one rep of 225.
230, because it's if you can do this for two times, you can double it. You can do.
Oh, I never thought of it.
Yeah, if you can do this two times, you can do one of double the weight. One of two times. Donovan is approaching max territory. This is 115. You are. This is your leg. You're doing this, and then you're doing your max.
That is true.
You said F you. All right. Yeah, it's your turn. I'm not doing this.
They hate us because we spit facts.
Yeah, bro, if you don't get a plate, that's crazy. How do you feel? About to hit a max, one plate.
Lightweight. Lightweight.
Yeah. The camera was off, we were talking. Imagine if it went down. I'm leaving this in. If your max goes down, I'm leaving this in. Oh, you got that. You want a little back slap?
Am I gonna get a power slap? Come on, bro. For 135 is crazy.
Keep your hands even.
Push.
Let's go!
I knew, bro. I had it. All right, you're going heavier. You got
we're
that,
going
dude. He got no. He
my
literally,
teachings work,
bro. He, all right, Donovan's doing a Kyle Youngblood max attempt. 145.
Mind you, Kyle weighs 30 more pounds.
He's yeah, Kyle. He's fat. Kyle's got a lot of weight on Donovan.
Now, push.
I wasn't even planning on benching because my head kind of hurts, and we just benched at 1 a.m. like a day or two ago. So, but
let's go get water real quick.
Water.
Okay. But Zach is gonna bench, so it's easy. I'm not sure. I mean, I don't want to hurt myself. Should I just do this or?
Let's do it. It's easy. If I hit 145 though. Oh shit. But if I hit 145, that's like my ultimate max.
Coming off of 13 hours of sleep, and I woke up an hour ago, and I got a new car. Let's go.
Yeah, but this kid was not hyped at all for getting that new car.
Up. You got that. Lightweight.
Oh, wait, hold on. Donovan's about to hit a max.
I already hit one max today.
Germany.
Do it for Germany. Do it for Barry Jurich.
Germany. Come on. Let's go down. Let's go up. Up. Push.
Oh, bro. We had it. I've decided I'm not doing a max today. Zach's going to go for 230, though.
At least I hit a max, finally.
Okay. Third time in the video. He's attempting it.
I have to get it. Face Tats is right next to me.
Oh, he's got that. Keep going. You have it.
I hit the fucking thing. Oh. I hit the thing.
You had that too. I saw you slowly.
Slowly going up.
I hit the thing.
No, bro.
That was going up too.
I can't believe it. In front of Face Tats. Oh, did pan over to that. He's not here. He's good.
Let's skedaddle. Today is Donovan's last full day here, and nighttime is approaching, and what we're gonna do is, I'm not really sure, but we're going out and we're gonna get ice cream, because on the first night he was here, I didn't film it, but we went to Daily Scoop and we got ice cream, and it was...
We have a little clip of it on his phone somewhere.
Tell you any details? What did he tell you?
Shit was cinematic, so we're just gonna go there. Since it's the last night, we're just gonna go there again. So,
yep.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Anything else
you guys
say?
Let's go, bro.
All right.
Guys, last time you'll be seeing me for a while. Y'all gonna make it happen. We're gonna have Braiden come to Germany next year. And I'll film it. I probably won't edit it, post it, but I'll try.
I probably won't edit it or post it.
Actually, I'll probably make a
William, we're in the house.
Uh-oh.
Guys, I only have 12 minutes left on this SD card.
And
I still have to film Donovan leaving tomorrow. I have another SD card, but it, like, corrupts and shit. I just do not feel like using that SD card. Especially for the footage of you leaving, because, like, if my SD card corrupts, which that one has done before, I don't want to lose that footage. Damn, Blood War is tight as fit.
I had football workouts.
Oh, you had football. Okay, that makes sense.
I forgot about that.
We have something cinematic planned.
What?
I don't know. We're just getting ice cream. Okay. We might go somewhere else. I don't know.
Well, we gotta go somewhere else first, because we gotta
yeah, low-key, we wanted to wait till nighttime to make it, like, even more cinematic. So.
Like how it was last time.
I'm not doing anything.
Oh, okay. All right, well.
Well, I mean, I was playing NCAA 25 college football. Buy it now.
Alright, it's the Donovan movie, it's not all about you.
It's not about me, did you not hear
it's,
me?
No, it's about the Donovan movie.
Guys, so, we're doing a drive-by of my old house.
Yeah, for cinematic purposes, we're gonna do a little drive-by on Donovan's house. Zach's never been here. On the list, we were supposed to do a sleepover at Donovan's front yard without getting consent from the new owners. Drive-by on Donovan's house, yeah, it's right there. I'm leaving my brother's ice cream in the car because he's an asshole. I'm joking, chat. Anyway, we got our ice cream. Let's go to the infamous spot. I'll insert a clip of, like, what was going on. Pretty much, Zach, it was the first day Donovan and Zach met. Like, the first day we came here. And Zach was doing a trauma/lore dump on Donovan. Oh, my God, it's dripping everywhere. My hand is getting so wet.
No, I was like this. Donovan was here. Wait, no, was I on this side?
I don't know. Yeah, you were.
Donovan was here. And I was like, how do you know everything?
Hold on, I'm going to say.
It was like this.
Yeah, how does he know? How does he know the details?
Yeah, we're saying it right here. It was like 100 degrees a day, and it's still like 100 degrees out even though it's dark. So my ice cream's melting all over my fingers. We're done with ice cream. Donovan is about to give his proper goodbye to Zachary Borelli. Beautiful. Now shake hands and hug.
I'll probably never see this guy again.
You will.
You probably won't ever see him again.
Why?
He lives in Germany.
Well, he's coming back in, like, some years. Right?
I'm not coming back. But when I'm rich, guess he's getting a first class ticket to my house for a slumber party.
Oh, my God. Wait.
I can't wait.
Is that ice cream?
So you know this is in chronological order.
What is that? This guy's a dirtball. Anyway, what can I not put on YouTube?
You might want to.
Okay, I got you. Zach got a new car, and low-key, he did not give a shit, but anyway.
He said, oh, a car.
Yeah. Donovan, I guess me, we're going to get in it for the first time before.
I get the front seat, obviously.
Yeah, Donovan gets front seat.
Get your ass in the back.
Before we leave. Hey, since he wants to do it to my car, I'm going to do that shit to his. He's an asshole. Oh, the lightning. That's so cinematic.
How's it feel to be in the back? It
smells good in here.
It does. It's a guy that needs. Smell. We're not you driving anywhere. We're gonna play some music.
What are we playing?
You know what to play.
Uh-oh.
My cousin got wet, my cousin got AIDS in a cave, and George Fox been beating off. Bitch, I'm buying more socks. I'm steady feeding homeless bitches Clorox. The bitches be calling me. They call me retarded. Be calling me. The bitches be calling me. They call me retarded. Songs like, whoa, I'm growing hair on my palms. I wave a Trump flag. I support Papa John's.
I feel like it'd be a little bit more cinematic if y'all just shook hands again. See you on the other side.
See ya.
With the lightning, it's gonna be more badass.
That's badass. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. Leg day, after this asshole leaves.
Thank you for drive. Thanks for the tip. I'll see you one day. See you one day. All the way to the Jack, I'm leaving, bud. I'm leaving, bud. See you, man.
It's the next day, and now I'm saying my goodbyes to Donovan.
Are they here?
Yeah.
Oh, well, give me a hug. Have a safe trip.
You too.
I don't mean to ruin a good moment, but bro just said you too.
For real.
I'll see you next year in Germany.
I'll see you next year as well.
Hold on.
Have a safe
Frankfurt
trip.
Airport.
Turn around real quick. One last smack of that juicy ass. All right, okay. See bye. See you later.
Bye.
TG White.
Oh,
T-T-Y-B-G-L-Y.
T-T-Y-L-B-B-G-L-Y-L-L. This is all getting bleeped out. I'll see you when you're back in Germany. I'll call you.
Yes,
peace.
Sir. T-T-Y-L-B-B-G-L-Y.
See ya.
Peace. The movie.
You've got a friend in me.
All the LA Fitness brothers.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
He's coming to hoop.
You can hoop?
Yeah, he's good.
You got a tropical island shirt?
Yeah, bro, he's good,
that
yeah.
It's tough. Where you ordered that from?
My grandmother got it from me.
For real, that's fucking hard, bro. All right, bro.
I'll see.
Yes, sir.
Talking away. Oh, I don't know what I'm to say. I'll say it anyway. Today is another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay, and take on me. Take me on. I'll be gone in a day. To say I'm odds and ends, but that's me, I'm stumbling away, slowly learning that life is okay, and say after me, it's no better to be safe than sorry, and take on.